It's time to go.
I'm not going.
I don't have time for this now. He was your dad.
Was.
It looks crooked. Look at that joint. The gap's big enough to drive a car through.
That's because I haven't glued it yet.
I'm just saying, it looks crooked. What's it supposed to be? I can see you're going to cut your fingers off.
Don't you have anything else to do?
You're just as stubborn as your dad was.
Dad? Stubborn? You're the stubborn one. You drove him away from us.
What did you just say?
You heard me. Sorry. It's a baby cot.
For who?
Your grandchild.
No. You mean Sally?
3 months pregnant.
That's wonderful. If only your dad.
I'll go get ready for the funeral.